Hello everyone, my name is Jager BR and welcome to Polymobia, a free-to-play game on GameJolt made by Dungeon Nation. So, in it, you play as this guy, his name is Poly, and you're trying to ascend. It's trippy and spinning around. So at any time, you see you can save the game. I think that hurt me. And I can push. Okay, so. I don't know what just happened. You can see up here, I can use these to buy things. I'm gonna let another brick hit me because I think it'll kill me. Okay, so bricks do like 30 damage. You've been sent to your inevitable silence. Try again. Alright, so I guess we're gonna start off with a shield. Now I'm gonna try to not get hit. What's this? Loose change. Alright. Limbo attacks. Door bomb. Okay, so it looks like it's randomly going to give me items once those boxes hit me after the shield. It's giving me money. That spinning is out of control. What is with that tail? Alright, I tried to hit ascension, didn't let me. Ooh, wow. I don't know what to do with you. I tried to save, but I couldn't get to it. Wealth is greater than another. Money equals happiness. It's so weird to watch him spin. Limbo tax and money. So I think the blue boxes are just mystery items, which explains, I think there's an M and a question up on it. Right, no money. And I die. Alright. Getting to 300 is going to be a challenge. Unless, luckily, I can get it. Can I just descend on my own? Just like, peace guys, I'm out. Hope I hit the wall. Get my damn shield back. That's money. Woo! Super spider. Alright, we're up to 20 bucks. About 15th of the way there. About 30. What the hell is that? Ah! I took my shield. Fight. Oh, I better get some. Hi, is this killing you? Because it's about my own move. Oh, I had a shitload of time. Come on, hit him. I wonder if I can, if I save, write that down. Okay, we'll try that. I'll try it. Yeah, take a picture of it. Oh, it's. So I got that code saved. How do I be better at the game when I'm not even playing? Oh, no, that is a great game. What's that game? Super Spiral. Super Spiral. Stupid limbo types. It's a boss fight. My water can revive me enough. Am I a shrimp? Alright, so I tried to manipulate my code, and it seems like the first or the second number is your money, the very first number is your level, the second number could be your money or your health, third number your money or your health. Fourth number your water, and the last letter might be your shield strength. I don't know. No, it's cheating, but it's definitely making progress. Just spirals off. So here comes that boss. That's I was hoping I could do more damage to him. Surprise! Come on. That's like 50. So after that boss, that would be the code. We better get some water just in case. I don't think I actually need it. I have tons of health. Damage heart. Thanks, game. Super speed. Alright, here comes another boss. I hope it's a different looking guy from the last one. Nope, same looking guy. I mean, it'd be the same fight no matter what. The only difference could be like his health and his appearance, but. Okay, so I go from 140 to. Yeah, so I get 50 for that. Tons of liquor. Get out of my water. I just want more gold. Right. I died very quickly on that boss fight. Since it's a low game, one space, 300. And right, so what's this end? Right, there he goes. Where is he gonna send to? Oh, he's still sending. Wow. Very cool. We're the music,
we're the music makers, and we're the dreamers of dreams, wandering by lone sea breakers, and sitting by desolate streams, world losers and world forsakers, on whom the pale moon gleams, yet we are the movers and shakers of the world forever, it seems.
Dreamers of dreams. Yeah, and a game by Dungeonation, music from YouTube channel, Music for Yourself. So... So this has been Polymovia. It's definitely hard and mostly luck based, I think. But it was fun. There'll be a link down in the description below. Oh, I know. I'm sorry I had to cheat, but that seemed to be the only way I was going to get. Be able to beat the game in a realistic time frame. So the link will be down in the description below. And if you like this video, there's a video on the left side of your screen that YouTube thinks you'll like, or a video on the right side, which is the last video that I uploaded. Or you can click my icon in the middle to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye!